Jennifer Hudson Harp. Jennifer Hudson Carpool Karaoke. What's up, guys? Amalgam Wildcard here. So, there is a YouTube channel called Haha Blah Blah. Yeah, they suggested this video for me to react to. So, being the lover of music that I am, I will check out the channel anyway. So, I mean, the video. Anyway, so yeah, Jennifer Hudson is awesome. So let's see what she. Oh, Carpool Karaoke. This is James Corden, if I remember right. So yeah, I hadn't clicked on the video yet, so I wasn't sure what channel this was. So let's not waste any time and get to it. Whoop whoop. Yeah.
My ringing is not making you late. You're already late. Oh my God, I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna go. I'll wait.
Is that always?
Oh my God, finally.
Finally?
What kind of time do you call this?
Well, how are you, babe?
She said to help me get to work and now I'm gonna be
She
running
in
late.
shape now. I remember she used to be a bigger woman.
That's right.
All right, that's what exactly what
Come
I'm
on.
doing right now.
Sorry.
20 minutes I've been sat here. Ridiculous. How you doing?
I'm doing good.
Do you want to listen to a bit of music?
Depends on what you listen to.
I don't know, should we see what's in the radio?
See.
Oh, what? No, what?
See, and I didn't put it on. I didn't put it
Absolutely
on the radio.
love this tune.
Oh.
It's such a good song. It really is. Ready?
I like it, girl.
Are
I
you
gotta
ready?
take that. Let me
Okay,
see what you got.
here we go.
Oh. Let me see it. Bye.
Right. I should have known you were bad news. From the bad boy to mean the end of tattoos. Small skies only want one thing, but I'm on the side of trying to figure out a bad shoe. But either way, though, I think you're worth a test drive. Cause the way is so much better than the next guy. And a little trouble on the
It's
side.
like, you better. Get your hand back on the steering wheel.
Oh, she was late for work.
I know, but I'm not going to change my routine just because I'm running late. Hello?
Hello,
Can you hear me? Can I get Jennifer Hudson's going to sing my order. Is that okay?
I wanna.
Cheeseburger.
Girl, give me a cheeseburger.
And a fries. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Didn't you used to work at a drive-thru?
Yes, I worked at Burger King. My favorite part was singing in the driveway, though.
You used to sing in the driveway?
Yeah, while they was pulling up, you heard me as soon as you hit.
This is a big old favorite of mine.
Okay.
Woo! She got that star.
Is a law graduate,
yes,
Harvard.
Yes, he is. Harvard Law.
but he's also a wrestler.
He's a wrestler.
Which makes no sense to me.
I know.
There can't be many people in the world who are like, oh, I'm going to be a WWE wrestler. I'm going to have my law degree to fall back on.
Yeah, it's interesting. Sometimes he likes to experiment on me and put me in like a...
No way.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
All the time.
Hang on. Wait, what are you saying? He what? He
picks... No, like, hey, I would do you right now, but you're driving. Hold on, I'm going to get you.
Okay.
Hey, Jenny.
So that's what he does.
And it's like David.
Okay, that's we call that domestic abuse.
David.
No way.
Yes.
Is this a good impression?
This, hold on. Put this up here.
Jenny,
and then imagine this arm being this far, and then he tried to like...
Jenny, I need you to shave my back.
So I gotta...
I need you to shave my back for my fight. Okay, here we go.
And I am telling you, I'm not going, even though the rough times are showing.
Woo!
What does she smell like?
I'm a smell
like... I imagine she smells... No, but like her neck, I imagine it smells like a grape cupcake. I'd give anything to just smell it for a second.
Alright, come on. You and you, you love me. Jennifer Hudson, the man, she can sing. Oh man. Shit, her voice slays every time. So powerful. It's like, bam, you know. I don't even have any words, man. I love Jennifer Hudson. But, no, there's no but. I also love Tori Kelly, obviously. But, you know, Jennifer Hudson is like... You know? Like I said, I don't have any words. I'm not good with words. So, yeah. This is the Craig Ferguson Show, where you have awkward pauses. Yeah, anyways, enough of that. So, yeah, Jennifer Hudson is epic. And I think what I was trying to say along the lines of Tori Kelly It's like Tori is also epic, but it's like for different reasons, you know. Jennifer Hudson has this like powerful, like, woo, blow the roof off the place voice. And Tori Kelly is also in a special category where it's all so smooth and soulful, and just the runs make your hair stand up on the back of your neck, you know. I mean, yeah. In order to not sound completely insane and weird, I will stop the video here. So that's it, guys. If you like the video, like, subscribe, and share. Leave your comments down below and video suggestions, and I will see you on the flip side. Whoop, whoop.